Welcome back, Eagles. It's nice to see you again. This is going to be our news for the week.
Good morning, everybody. Today is December 9th, 2022, and you're watching eTV News. Next week is going to be a busy week for you guys with finals. Let's pass it on to Alex, who's on the scene with the bell schedule.
Thanks, Hassan. This is going to be our fall 2022 exam schedule. Monday, we're not doing anything, but on Tuesday is going to be our first exam, the third period exam. Wednesday is going to be our first and seventh period exams. Thursday is going to be our second and sixth period exams, and Friday is going to be a half day where we don't attend any classes other than our fourth and fifth period exams. Remember that exemptions close today, this Friday, at the end of the day, so if you haven't done those yet, then do those.
Well, thanks for that breakdown of the schedule, Alex. Good luck on your finals next week, everybody.
It is so weird what happened to Ileana, right? Well, after we finish this segment, I'm going to go ahead and ask around to see what happened, because it's just so weird.
Joe, you hear that?
Hear what?
I think that was Santa.
Santa?
I think someone just broke in.
Guys, look!
Whoa, cool camera. And... what the?
They're a mic.
Wow. Charlie Ranchers.
Ben, what did you get?
Ready for you, smarter than?
Okay, all right. Here, I'm with...
Anna.
Nina.
Jackson.
Sanayu.
CJ.
Kelly.
Question one. What did the Grinch plan on stealing?
Christmas.
Christmas.
The Christmas tree?
The Christmas tree.
What?
The big Christmas tree in the town.
Christmas?
That counts. That's fine. Christmas is in there. Second question. Who helps Santa make toys?
Elves.
The elves.
Elves.
The elves.
The elves.
The elves.
Yeah, yeah, okay. Perfect, perfect.
Final question, double or nothing. Will you do it?
I will.
Yes.
Double.
Yeah, we're
double?
Go.
Double? All right, let's go. Let's go. All right.
How many reindeer pull Santa's sleigh?
I think it's six.
Nine.
Eight.
Okay, it's the elf.
Seven.
12.
Are you sure?
No.
16.
So far our answers are 8, 7, and then 16.
Six? Six.
Nine?
Nine. Nine's final answer?
Eight and one in the front. I think it's nine.
Oh, okay. Oh, yeah.
That's your final answer?
Yeah.
That's correct. Got it right.
Yeah! He's correct.
Oh, yeah.
Multiple numbers, but unfortunately, none of them are correct. The answer is nine.
That is incorrect. It's nine.
Hey, Camden. Is it okay if I ask you a few questions?
Yeah, but I'm kind of busy working on a segment right now.
Listen, all I need to know is anything about what happened to Ileana.
No, but I'll get back to you as soon as I can if I find anything.
All right, if you learn anything, let me know, okay?
All right, will do.
Help!
Hey, Eagles, let's see what Mod Media's whooping up.
I gotta go. Put this up for me.
But we need to film.
No can do, I have a 12:30 res at the Eagle's Nest. Great chocolate brownies from Culinary.
Eagle's Nest on Tuesday afternoon. How do you swing that?
I bet he's lying.
Is that yours?
New SD card. What do you think?
Whoa. Very nice. Look at that.
Picked up from Best Buy yesterday.
Good storage.
That's 8 gigs. And the lettering is something called Sicilian Braille.
That's very cool, Quigley. But that's nothing. Actual, 16 gigabytes. What do you think?
Nice.
Jesus. That is really super. How did a nitwit like you get so tasteful?
I can't believe Joseph prefers Kobe's card to mine.
But wait. You ain't seen nothing yet. Braze lettering, 32 gigabytes, silver.
Impressive. Very nice.
Let's see Ben Hopkins' card.
Look at that subtle off-white coloring, the tasteful thickness of it. Oh my god, it even has 64 gigabytes.
What's wrong, Ethan? You're sweating.
Wait, Ethan, no!
All right. Well, sorry for the inconvenience, yeah. But again, if you learn anything, yeah. Just let me know.
Yeah, I'll let you know. Yeah. Hey, can we get back to the show now? All right, cool. Well, he's hungry for some answers, but I'm hungry for some food battles.
Cookies?
No, I told you, we're making cookies for Santa.
The one thing, sugar cookies for Santa.
No one even likes sugar cookies.
Everybody likes sugar cookies, Quigley.
Name one person.
Me.
Exactly, that's all you can name.
Are you serious?
No one likes sugar cookies, okay?
Everybody likes sugar cookies.
Everyone loves chocolate cookies, especially Santa Claus with milk.
No.
Listen, I guarantee you every single person out there likes them more.
That's not even true. You really want to bet on that?
I do.
Okay.
Let's see then.
All right, let's go.
Sugar cookies or chocolate chip?
Chocolate chip.
I like me some chocolate, but I'm gonna have to go with that sugar.
Chocolate chip cookies.
I'm gonna win!
Chocolate chip cookies.
Sugar cookies.
Chocolate chip.
Chocolate chip.
Chocolate chip cookies.
Sugar cookie.
Chocolate chip.
Sugar cookies.
Sugar cookies.
Sugar. Easily sugar.
Sugar chocolate cookies.
Chocolate
chip cookies.
No. I wish I got to see ESN for the last time. Ah!
Hey, what's up, Dawson? I'm Moises, and we're back with another installment of ESN. Do y'all like soccer? Because you know I do.
They running right after me. Yeah. 'Cause I'm number one, so that means everyone come after me. Hey. I'm at the top and they pray that I fall. Call me LeVar, the way that I ball. They want a little, but I need it all, yeah. We're gonna make it, it's so amazing. Gotta stay real through the fakeness. People like seasons, they change, and that's just a part of the greatness. Greatness, greatness, that's just a part of the greatness. The neighbors all waiting, I had to go out and take it. Take it, take it, I had to go out and take it.
That's just a part of the greatness.
Last Friday, our girls won against Adobe 46-41, and our boys defeated Waxahachie 79-40.
but tell my rap to stop it. I'm getting me like rock, rock, throw that boy like a wallet, I'm getting this money, I'm pop, baby, I'm headed in tight, yeah, I don't pop no perk, perk, charge all on my shirt, shirt, we gon' make it work, work, diamonds on me twerk, twerk, bet I got that work, work, slimming like I'm Kurt, Kurt, come and get your girl, girl, she be tryna flirt, flirt, so I tell that wait, wait, whoa, whoa.
Give that guy a map. Thank you.